project is replacing the existing timber bearers or sleepers for the turnouts and upgrading them to concrete bearers, which is aligning with the rest of our network. The reason we have the turnouts is to allow the trains to move from one track to the other. And one of the reasons we would do that is if there was an incident on one line and we needed to clear it, then we would reroute the trains on a different line. Some of the components won't need to be changed for about 25 years, and some of them won't need to be changed for 50 years.
We've put on rail replacement buses. They've been well used by the public.
We're pretty much on schedule. The guys are getting ready to install the first turnout with the Pennant.
Sunday morning here, we've had our changeover from night shift. We've got our overheads electrical crew on site behind me. We've got our trackworks crew welding here. Long term, we're delivering an even better product to the public. It's going to be improved reliability, less noise. It's been a busy weekend. But overall, very happy. It's been a great success.